It's a beautiful day in Providence, and Den Leader Dorothy is driving her cubmobile in the Pow Wow. She is with her little dog, T.C. the Tiger, but all of a sudden, out of nowhere, there's a violent tornado.
We're shut down!
Den Leader Dorothy's cubmobile gets swooped up and lands in a strange place. Luckily, Dorothy and T.C. will wear their seatbelts, although dazed, they are not harmed.
I don't think we're in Providence anymore, T.C.
Where are we?
Look, T.C., look at that man, he's looking on fire.
Weary hikers who'd like to come join me around my campfire.
Hey, I'm the Zany Spaceman,
and I'm the friendly barber.
And my name is Den Leader Dorothy. This is my dog, T.C. the Tiger. What are you cooking?
I'm cooking tinfoil dinners, lots of hamburger, onions, cheese, and barbecue sauce. I don't have any meatballs to cook them for themselves or to teach them to Boy Scouts.
Wow, weeblos can come to your camp and learn how to camp like real Boy Scouts do?
Yes, the only weeblos going into their second year. They can come for the last great summer at Cub Scout camp.
You know, I don't have any space cadets in our space with me.
And I don't have any navigators in space either.
Ship is broken. I don't know the way.
I'm the Wise Scoutmaster. I have my map and compass. I can orienteer us to share it fast and show what needs you to get to the wizard's castle.
You are a wise and great Scoutmaster. I'm so glad he's here to help us to get to the wizard.
I am wise, but make sure you grab a tinfoil dinner. You must remember to be prepared.
Soon, Den Leader Dorothy, her little dog, T.C. the Tiger, the friendly pirate, the Zany Spaceman, and the Wise Scoutmaster start out on the trail to find the wizard. They soon come upon Sherwin Pass as they continue on their journey.
Up to see the wizard!
Fill it out, send it into the council office, and we'll get you either in high seas
with the pirate.
Yeah.
Or we'll get you at artist base with the Zany Spaceman. Or if you have Weeblos that are entering their second year for their last Cub Scout year, we'll get them at Weeblos Woods. And of course, we have Bridgeton Castle, with the king who's out fighting the Crusades, and the king's champion. So that's how you sign up for Cub World. And if anyone has any questions during the powwow, you can see any of the staff that's here on stage.
And then my ship will be full of shit things and sail the high seas.
I'll have to test my space pod and help me control the ship.
My ship will be full of Weeblos.
And Bridgeton Castle will be full of lords and ladies to welcome the victorious king home from the Crusades. And me and the other parents will have so much fun here. We get to do everything that our sons do. And we don't even have to put on a program for them. It's great here for us at Cub World.
There's
no place like Cub World. There's no place like Cub World. There's no place like Cub World.
I'd like to thank the Academy, Mom and Dad.